18 launch vehicle for follow-up flight.
We have liftoff of Northrop Grumman's 18th Commercial Resupply Services mission. The SS Sally Ride has begun its journey to the International Space Station. The first stage is performing nominally so far. One minute into the flight, no issues are being tracked with the Antares rocket.
We are passing through max Q. Vehicle remains nominal.
Antares is passing through max Q, the area of maximum dynamic pressure, followed by the installation of the vehicle to the Earth-facing port on the Unity module.